All right, welcome back. Again, if you haven't been doing the exercises, I really encourage you to do so, since they'll help make the whole process flow a lot easier for you. In this tutorial, I'll be covering the very, very basics of editing, how to get rid of the parts in your recording that you don't want in the final video. Before I get into that though, let me quickly go over previewing your project in Camtasia. You can watch your video by clicking the play button here, then clicking again to pause. But the easiest way to play and pause is just by pressing the space bar. It's probably the keyboard shortcut I use the most, by far. Also, sometimes you'll need to jump to a specific spot on the timeline. You can do that by just clicking where you want the playhead to be, right in the black area here. You can also scrub or preview quickly forward or backward by grabbing the playhead and moving it along the timeline. Scrubbing is great for getting a good feel of what's going on in an area of your video before editing it. As you preview your video, you may notice sections that need to come out. Perhaps it's a place that you messed up, where you sneezed, or a meeting reminder unexpectedly popped up. At the beginning of the recording, I remember that there were a few things we don't want to show. Ah, here they are. Let's scrub around to get the playhead right after the part we don't want. Next, move the cursor right to the left edge of the clip until it changes from the normal pointy arrow to a double-sided arrow. Then click and drag the edge right until it snaps to the playhead. There. That's easy. We just cropped off the beginning. Of course, at any time, we can adjust where it crops by moving the playhead away and redragging the edge. Great. Let's go find the next part we want to remove. Right here. Since this part is in the middle of a clip, we're going to need to handle it differently. First, hold down Shift on your keyboard, click about at the start of the section we don't want, and drag to the right to about where the section we don't want ends. As with cropping the edges of clips, we can move the cursor over the edge of the selection and drag them where we want. Okay, once we're happy with the area, we'll right or control click on it and choose Ripple Delete. Now, let me quickly show you the difference between Ripple Delete and good old-fashioned regular delete. When I click Delete, it just gets rid of the clip and leaves a blank space where it was. It doesn't affect anything else on the timeline. Oftentimes, this is exactly what you need, but right here, we don't want a space between the clips. So let me undo that from the Edit menu or by pressing Command-Z. This time, we'll right-click again on the clip and choose Ripple Delete. Now watch what it does. See how everything else on the track to the right of it just slides down to take its place? See? No gap. Well, I'm going to end the tutorial here, but we'll continue through my recording to take out all the parts I don't want. Meanwhile, why don't you do the same with your recording or example project, deleting unwanted sections? Then meet me back for the next tutorials in this course.